VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, caress a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bullseye, the kid don't play. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon. Burning them, getting quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi-hat with a souped up tempo. I'm on a roll, it's time to go solo. Rolling, hit my 5.0. Put my rag top down so my hair can blow. The girl is on standby, waiting just to say hi.
Did you stop?
No, I just drove by, kept on pursuing to the next stop. I bust a left and I'm heading to the next block. The block was dead, yo, so I continue to A1A. Girls were hot, wearing less than bikinis. Rock men love us, driving Lamborghinis.
Jealous,
cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with the gauge and vanilla with the nine. Ready for the chumps on the wall. The chumps acting ill because they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells. Falling on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. I'm trying to get away before the jack is jacked.
Police on the scene,
you know what I mean? They pass me up, can run it all, the dope fiends. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook where my DJ revolves it.
When the days are cold and the cards all fold, and the saints we see are all made of gold, when your dreams all fail and the wounds we heal are the worst of all, and the bloods run stale, I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter you, but with the there's nowhere we can hide. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you pull my teeth, look into my eyes, it's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close.
Located at the top of Papahanao Makuakea Marine Monument, it is home to a vast array of wildlife. More than 2 million albatross nest here for part of the year. That's about 70% of all the Laysan albatross in the world.
There's no one in sight except for me and you and the albatross and a whole lot of plastic.
In this small, remote place with very few people, tens of thousands of pounds of garbage wash up on our beaches every year.
Clean it up, so this will be just the accumulation in 4 months' time.
What is this? It's like a melted piece of plastic. It looks like plastic spaghetti. What the heck is a computer monitor doing floating in the ocean in the middle of the Pacific? Check it out, it's got Korean writing on it. And mixed into all of this stuff is bird feathers and bird bones.
We've seen debris that comes from North America, from Asia, from lighters to bottle caps to propane tanks to truck tires.
I can't move it.
That garbage is coming from the big population centers of the world, and it is definitely collecting here in the middle of the Pacific.
The biggest landfill in the world, it turns out, is our ocean. We just are starting to realize that.
These ecosystems are very connected. If the oceans are in trouble, we humans are in trouble. We don't realize how much we're threatening our own existence.
If there's some way to bring this issue to someone sitting watching their TV, somehow we just have to make these issues personal.
My name is Angela Sun, and this is my journey to find out what the stuff we throw away is doing to our oceans and what it's doing to us. Find out what the stuff we throw away is doing to our oceans and what it's doing to us.